see what kind of voltage our transformer's outputting. These are single phase. See, that's what's crazy. Downstairs, it should be 200 volts.
Mm-hmm.
Some of these are like wired differently for some reason. Okay, so here's our little breakers that were tripping occasionally, especially on number two downstairs.
Mm-hmm.
This should be. Why are we not getting? Something there.
23. Not reading none across.
I don't know why I'm not reading something across though, as I was. That's why I want you to see this upstairs and then see downstairs, because. Let's see what our amp draw is. Okay, so that's
6.6.
Gets its power. You know what they
single phase at the bottom? Yeah.
It's kind of weird. It looks like what they did, some of the other ones have wires going to the transformer and wires coming back up. So maybe here they came from the transformer and they went directly to the feed. So that, I mean, that would be like the If it's 490, that's what feeds that NEMA 3 transformer. And that would make sense. That's the disconnect side. 490. Okay. All right. Well, the main thing is, I guess, let me power it down. I want you to take a look inside this sucker.
Ballast or the bug, but we're gonna continue to troubleshoot this and try to figure out what's going on. I got to work with one hand. I'm working with a guy, so I got to get to work.
Oh, you know what? They might have a door switch on it. Close that door.
On this one right here?
I don't see it.
You don't have a magnet, dude.
Magnetic door switch?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's got a pickup.
Just go ahead. I got a solenoid magnet. Would it work?
No, just go ahead.
Oops. Yeah, I just seen it click.
Okay, so it's that center one, correct? Yeah.
Like the center middle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one here.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right.
So you gonna swap the ballast out on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, actually, all we gotta do, just pull this off and put it on there.
I don't know.
Yeah. better think about this. Wait a minute, three lights, three ballast. Okay.
Whichever one will,
yeah, that'll be the bad one. And then we just need to take like this one.
All these things out and check them. Check the wiring, because if they're not tripping the breaker,
pictures of what I need. Yeah. Yeah, the
WH number is what they want. So, and this the model number of the ballast? All the information?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we got a bad ballast. Switch these. And now the top one came on, top two.
We good to go?
So you're checking the connections, or you want to own them out or something?
See, I was going to show you these. Let me look at my email.
Yeah.
What factory sent me and show you what those look like if they're melted.
Okay.
Oh God, Ashley's already looking for somebody. AMC Studio 30.
Where's the one?
That's its Dunvale and West.
Oh, okay.
Park. RTU3 has circuit 1 compressor trip.
I can go run it.
Yeah, I mean, let's probably going to be here another hour. We're going to pull all these out and look at them. This is the only one that holds 15.7 amps. And it's rated, but it's not tripping, but it's...
I want to make sure, since I got help here. Yeah. So they look like they be burnt, or they just be
melted? Yeah, oh, that's right. I was getting ready to
So Robert, what's the rated amp? If we drawing 15, what's the rated?
I've been told it's supposed to be under 15. I wasn't told exactly what it was.
Uh-huh.
Hey, buddy.
Drawing 15 amps on this one. Got a bad balance on the one upstairs. This the first level. Drawing 15 amps. So this is a school, and from my understanding, they are using UV lights because it takes less outside air or fresh air. So I guess the UV lights make it so where you don't have to use as much outside air. So I don't have much experience on UV lights, but I'm working on that now. I'm trying to learn as much as I can about them. But y'all, peace out. Have a good one.
And then you're going to have to get that clip off.
Okay.
And then you're going to have to unplug the Anderson clip. This is why I couldn't do this crap by myself.
Right. So you're trying to take them off one at a time?
Yeah, we're going to pull. In fact, what we could do, rather than pull them all out, is just separate it. You do a visual on the Anderson plug, the green, the white, and the black.
Okay.
And then if you want to crawl in the air handler, pull the next clip off. I can just pull this out a little.